up, everybody, and welcome back. Thank you for sticking with me through 2016 and coming back for 2017. So I know this is my first vlog. Yeah, a little late. It's like, what, halfway through the first month of 2017. But I'm still here and still pumping out some content. It is just a busy life with a full family, full-time job, and some crazy plans I have for this year. But again, just want to thank you guys for coming back. But I do want to ask that you guys help me grow this channel. So make sure you are liking and subscribing, sharing this content. My goal is by my birthday in June is to hopefully just get 1,000 subscribers. For me, that's a big jump. It might be small for others, but man, that would make me happy. So hopefully you guys appreciate the content that I'm putting out and can help me hit that goal. And so far, I'd say I'm pretty impressed with what I've done, so with what I have, filming here with a GoPro and some LED lights, and making do with what I got. And you guys are coming along for the journey, watching me learn how to fly for the first time, really. I mean, as you can tell, I'm not no pro, but pumping out the content that I can get out and getting reviews done for you, and it's awesome. I'm really enjoying this. So today's vlog, I just got invited to go out to a park, go fly with some new guys, so that's going to be amazing. So let's go ahead and let's do that. Thank you, guys. So you're getting a great opportunity to show off this new backpack I got from Think Tank. So it'll be a good opportunity to go ahead and actually give it a try and review it, and then post a video up for you guys on that, and also meet some new people and fly a little bit. So give you a little quick look of it, what it looks like. All right, see you guys out at the park. Park I'm going to is the one I flew in my second vlog, when I was trying to get closer and closer to flying proximity with the trees and stuff like that. So had a little bit more practice since then. We'll see if I've improved, but I'm actually gonna be taking out my 5-inch and my 6-inch. So we'll see what I decide to do. Might just have some fun. All in all, I'm picking this as a great opportunity just to meet some new people that just invited me out. Sounds like they actually do some racing, so that'd be cool. See how they fly and their skill set. Maybe I could learn something. But yep, coming up here on the park. It's usually pretty empty, and since it's a cold day, I suspect it's going to be really empty. So yeah, I just see a few people. All right, game on. What's up, everybody? So just gonna fly a little bit, but before I do that, I want to go ahead and go over this backpack and review it for you. GoPro up on my 6-inch, and went over the bag with everybody already for a quick bag review, so it's time to fly now.
You're a marshmallow, so come with me. come with me.
Yeah, that was a pretty good first flight, though. I liked it. Still a wreck while landing.
That's usually when I wreck.
All right, man. Starting to rain, so I'm gonna get the last few flights out here while I can. Thank you. see on the windshield. But I got one last good flight, I feel like. And hey, man, no crashes today. Got to meet some good people. It's cold though. This rain's gonna freeze over, so this might be the last time you see me fly in a while. Whew. And I'll get more on this bag for you guys. I was gonna do a whole pack up and everything for the review. I'll probably just have to bring that inside and do a more, you know, proper review. I just want to get out on the field, try it out, see how I like it. It does come with a rain cover. I did not use it. But anyways, till next time, guys, please like and subscribe, and I'll keep pumping these videos out. Get out, meet more people, and that was a lot of fun. Later. Crash, some clouds.